you've not been into a team for a long time, and this is a coaching change. Like, how is that, that trying to settle and then obviously the state change?
Yeah, look, obviously, it's football, you know, this kind of change has happened. So, I think right now we're in a good phase with the confidence levels are very high.
Teammates. what do you think our central strength is going to be?
Yeah, look, obviously, yeah, the chemistry, you know, what they've done in Sundowns, it's very much known around the country, you know, but obviously, now they're here, you know, so you cannot compare when they were there and they were here, you know, but obviously, the quality is there, Sundowns knows about them, obviously, but we also have to try and help them, you know, because if it's a game like this, they can really, how can I put this, they can be personal. Close the gap, you know, with them because they're usually on top of us. But yeah, I mean, you know what's expected of us. You know, it's a big game, and we're just looking forward to showing us, to showing what we've been doing to each and every day training.
Thanks. That's it.